Good day, everyone, and to all the spoken flutter listeners. This is Sophie, the author of poetry in Denoma. And here I am, about to read you a poem. Well, basically, a letter. A heartfelt letter to everyone. All the students like me. Those who put every ounce of their blood, sweat, and tears into everything that they're working hard for, especially to those who are feeling hopeless, helpless, and those who cry themselves to sleep